Hi there. In this lesson, we will check and improve your website's health with the help of the Semrush site audit tool. It analyzes your website's technical and on-page issues and allows you to boost your SEO. Let's learn more about site audit. You can find the site audit tool within your projects list. To set it up, enter your crawl scope. It can be a domain, a subdomain, or a subfolder. Set the limit of crawled pages. You can crawl up to 20,000 pages at a time. Choose your user agent to crawl your site. It can be either mobile or desktop version of the Semrush bot or the Google bot. Apply allow, disallow rules to include or exclude the exact parts of your site from the audit. Specify URL parameters you want to be ignored during crawling. Finally, you can schedule automatic audits, setting the preferred day of the week for the audit. Inside the report, you will see the total score metric that reflects the density of your website's problems, three types of issues that prevent your website from getting high rankings or cause a bad user experience. These types are grouped by their impact on your website's health: errors, warnings, and notices. We advise you to focus on errors first, since these affect your SEO efforts the most. The tool allows you to define the issues to be fixed and see your progress, hide issues you fixed or considered irrelevant or unimportant so you can focus on current issues, fix problem by problem using the issues report, or optimize page by page using the pages report. Connect your Google Analytics account to find issues related to your top pages. Export the tasks regarding the issues directly to Trello. Overall, Site Audit offers you more than 60 checks, but let's have a look at the main ones. Crawlability and indexability issues such as crawl budget waste, internal linking, crawl depth, sitemap relevance, HTTP code distribution. HTTPS implementation issues including certificate validity, security protocols currency, SNI and HSTS protocol support, mixed content, internal links to HTTP pages, and so on. International SEO issues, if applicable. On-page and on-site issues like duplicate content, meta description, title and H1 tag issues, image-related issues, links with nofollow attribute, sitemap and robots TXT errors, and many more. You can also analyze how good you are at using markup data or creating AMPs, and more. So let's sum up. You can learn about your website's technical and on-page issues with the help of the Site Audit tool, which has more than 60 checks. You can also set up weekly email notifications to stay informed of your progress. The tool is constantly evolving, so use it often. Also, go to the Read Further section, refer to our knowledge base, and take a look at our blog to learn more about Site Audit.